WinOS 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. The future in trucks is here. The all-new 2014 Chevy Silverado delivers where you need it. Strength, towing, payload, torque, and fuel efficiency. It works as hard as you do. Chevy, the official vehicle of the Green Bay Packers.
Early this morning, frost advisories in place, but a little later, once the sun gets higher in the sky, we'll see temperatures warm quickly. Lots of October sunshine for today. Gradually increasing clouds during the evening and overnight tonight. Now, a little later, we'll see highs at 60 and east winds 8 to 16. We're mostly cloudy tonight, 49. Tomorrow, 63. Periods of rain during the day tomorrow. Looks like the steadiest rain is tomorrow morning, and then a little more showery tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow evening. Now, a few clouds will linger early on Wednesday morning. We could see a couple of showers earlier in the morning. Then we'll begin to clear out. Just 53. And take a look at these overnight lows in the 30s. For the most part. Now we're a touch warmer on Thursday. Friday, just a slight chance for a few widely scattered showers late in the day. It might be cool enough Friday night to see a few flurries.